New details on the injuries State Trooper Moises Sanchez sustained over the weekend. As we reported, he was shot while on duty Saturday night. Today, a DPS spokesperson verified Sanchez was shot in the shoulder and head. This is the first confirmation coming from DPS regarding his injuries. Lieutenant Johnny Hernandez also confirming Sanchez had more than one surgery. He remains in critical condition.